Are you a crocodile? Are you a crocodile and you an alligator? Please tell me now, I cannot wait till later. The difference, my brother says, everybody knows. What I want to ask you is the difference in your toes?
That's not right, and heavens to Pete, have a look and see. We've both got webbing on our feet. They help us walk the muddy floor of swamp and marshland rows. No, the difference is not when you compare our toes.
Do open up your eyes and focus with your brain, and you will see what makes us not the same. It's really very easy, and you're so very smart. Why, certainly we know you can tell us two apart.
Are you a crocodile and you an alligator? Please tell me now, I cannot wait till later. The difference, my brother says, is easy as pie. What I want to ask you is the difference in your eyes?
That's not quite what we thought you'd say. While we float, our eyes on top our heads see where to find our prey. With the rest of our bodies underwater, we're disguised. No, the difference is not when you compare our eyes.
Do open up your eyes and focus with your brain, and you will see what makes us not the same. It's really very easy, and you're so very smart. Why, certainly we know you can tell us two apart.
Are you a crocodile and you an alligator? Please tell me now, for I cannot wait till later. The difference, my brother says, is plain as truth. What I want to ask you is the difference with your tooth?
By golly, you discovered us, forsooth. I think you're onto something and you're noticing the tooth. But do go on looking with your scientific eyes. We think you've solved the mystery, and we're not at all surprised.
You opened up your eyes and you focused with your brain, and you found out what makes us not the same. It's really very easy, and you're so very smart. Why, certainly we knew you could tell us two apart.
Croc, I see your tooth, but I can't see his. I think I may have found what the difference is. Now that I look at each of you smile, I think I know the alligator from the crocodile. The crocodile's two lower teeth are long and peeking out. I can see them even now with his mouth closed shut. You, alligator, hide all your teeth with your mouth snapped closed, none peek out from underneath. Now another difference I've found out is really in the shape of the croc or gator snout. Croc, your snout is pointed, 'tis slightly narrow. Gator, yours is blunt, not sharp like an arrow.
I always get the point,
the crocodile stated. I'm sometimes rather blunt.
Gator reiterated.
Three cheers for you. We see you got a clever mind. You looked and thought and asked and finally did find. We are alike, but different, and not quite the same. You are very, very good at this comparing game.
You opened up your eyes and you focused with your brain, and you found out what makes us not the same. It's really very easy, and you're so very smart. Why, certainly we knew you could tell us two apart.
Yes, you're a crocodile and you're an alligator. I knew I'd know the difference sooner or later. It's really very easy, and I'm so very smart. Why, certainly I knew I could tell you two apart. I opened up my eyes and I focused with my brain, and I found out what makes you not the same.